Before it was fashionable for ladies to be in positions of importance and responsibility, there was a woman who just went out and did her thing. And by doing it, she ended up being one of the most admired, respected, and beloved women of this century. In Israel, we have sent our cameras to the home of this marvelous woman. Ladies and gentlemen, the former Prime Minister of the State of Israel, Golda Meir.
Barbara? Is this you, Barbara?
Yes.
Oh, it's so nice to talk to you.
It's wonderful to hear your voice. I wish I could see your face.
Oh, yeah. Technology has not gotten us that far yet, huh?
No, on the 90th birthday, I'll do that.
I hear that your birthday is May 3rd.
Right.
So, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Golda, I can't tell you what an honor it is to talk to you. And if someone else should call you while we're talking, it's all right. You can put me on hold. I wouldn't mind.
No, I want to tell you that I was really very much excited preparing this, in preparation for this. I wasn't doing anything, of course, but just thinking of it.
Yeah.
To speak to you and all the good friends that are with you.
Golda, I want to ask you a few questions. Is that okay?
Okay.
I've always wondered how difficult it was for you to, or maybe not difficult, to make the transition from Prime Minister to a full-time mother and housewife.
Oh, it isn't as good as all that.
It's not?
No, they don't let me.
Well, the country needs you. The world needs you.
Oh, well, look.
How do you manage all these years to have so much energy? Did you take vitamins or a special diet?
Never.
Go jogging every morning?
No. Never sleeping pills nor vitamins.
What?
No sleeping pills and no vitamins.
No vitamins?
No.
I really want to thank you from all of us for allowing us to come into your home tonight, Golda, and for taking up your valuable time to be with us.
No, not at all. It's really a pleasure, and I'm honored that you people have chosen me to speak to you. And please let them know how deeply appreciated I and everybody in Israel is of your contribution for the 30th anniversary.
Thank you, Golda, and shalom.
One of the universal symbols of a birthday is the candle. And for centuries, the candle has also been a symbol of hope and light and promise throughout the world. So tonight, let us light candles on both sides of the world in the hope that people everywhere will be inspired to work for peace and love and the betterment of all men.
Kol ol bane
you.
behalf of all the stars who have appeared here tonight, we want you to remember the party may be over, but the good feelings and the love will always remain. So good night, au revoir, auf Wiedersehen, sayonara, aloha, buonasera, buenas noches, ciao, and shalom. Shalom.